not a man that cannot walk. He could not walk. He was bedridden, lying down, paralyzed. Is it not funny that the people that need the re-healing don't have access to the house? Those who don't have faith are the one that blocks people that have faith. This is the problem we have in the body of Christ. Some people that are not qualified to be in position are blocking people that are qualified to be in position. It's not for everybody. There are people without character, without attitude, occupying space. People that have the real zeal, they cannot allow them to enter. The fact that you came first does not mean you are qualified. You know, we started this church together. We started from the scratch. The issue is not you started the church. Do you understand how to get and tap the anointing? Because you can be in the house, in the room, and Jesus is very close to you, and yet you don't value the oil. Too much protocol. Why are you entering my office? You are not supposed to enter here. Do you know we are the one that started it? Don't near. This is a demonic anointing. Allow people that want to serve God to serve God. Can I teach here? Too many people occupying space. They are quantity and not quality. You know, you don't need to do it like this. When you want to come, you must come through the door. We are the one that hold the place. If you want to hold the mic, you must hold the mic like this. You must not hold the mic like that. This is the problem that has not made the church to grow. There are too many people close to the altar blocking people from accessing the altar. Closer to the oil. Running down the oil, not valuing the oil, but somebody from outside values the oil. Too much familiar, close to the altar but has altered the altar, close to the altar but has altered the altar. Protocols breakers. Proximity is not closeness. You can be very close, but you are far. Because you don't get close to a man of God by coming close, but you get close by spirituality. Our connection, our connectivity is spiritual. When you are connected spiritually, you don't need to be among the 12 disciples. But when you touch the hem of the garment, Jesus will say, I sense something has come out of me because somebody has connected. Peter, we said, but we are all touching you. Jesus, we said, Peter, you are close to my cloth, but you are not close to the oil. Andrew, you are close, but you are not close to the oil. It's not about shaking the man of God. It's about connecting in the realm of the spirit. That is why you see me in the dream, because you are connected in the realm of the spirit. It's not about saying I know the man of God. You don't need to know me physically. Connect to the angel of the ministry. Can I talk to somebody here? You might be outside, but you are inside. You might be